Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to send the photos via my iPhone's Telegram app, and it shows limited access to media. You have limited Telegram from accessing all of your photos. So due to this message, I am not able to send the more than 5 photos via this Telegram. So anyway, how to fix this issue? So very simple method to fix this error is just close your Telegram application and then open your settings menu. So here you can locate the Telegram app and click to open it. So here you can note one thing, in photo section it shows selected photos. So due to this option it shows that kind of message. So just click to open it and then select all photos and go back to the one step and also check it. If you enable the following options, microphone, camera and background app refresh. So once you check it and close all the settings window. And one more time, I try to access my Telegram application. So here I try to open one of my friend contact. Because I check it, if this trick works or not. So I try to send the photos to this person. But friends, now this time you can see all my photos and videos are successfully delivered to my friend, and this time it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if you like this video, just leave your own like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.